Yeah. So I already got started. What are they allowed? Oh, there's a new guy. Jerry Ross. I'll put it in there. Room unlocked. Oh, is it a storage? Yeah, I'm pretty sure it is. Yay! Hold it right here. Okay, you get out there. You go into the storage room. Okay. Oh, I'm so low on food. Rush. Just do it. I don't have enough food. I have to. Okay. Well, this music is way too loud. I'm gonna turn it down. Okay. Sorry. Jerry. Rude, Jerry. Okay. I need more food. I need more food. You fail. Fight. Kill the rodent. Well done, people. Kill the rodent. Damn it. More rat roaches. Why are they so big? Kill them. Right, you. Since I'm rushing so much, I'm gonna give you the armor first thing. And I'm gonna give you the enchanted pistol. Okay. Now, rush. Again! I'm on fire. Look at how people rushing could make the room set on fire. That's just like the ovens that are rushing. Oh, what? I had literally no chance of success. Where's my new person? I want my people. Lush. No. No ladroach, kill the ladroach. Well done, no ladroach, no ladroach. I rush once more. Just kill him, you got guns, just shoot him in the face. They're aiming at the door, yet somehow they're hitting them. It's good, it makes no sense. You know what? You are doing nothing. You. Get over in there. You. Get into there. Then you. Give you the fancy suit. Just because I can. Yeah. You will explore. You have gun, yes. You have dapper suit, yes. You are ready for the wilderness. Goodbye. I will see you when you come back. And now we are so low on food. I'm gonna have to rush again. Uh-oh. It's only one firefighter. How did they go up one happiness when the room was set on fire? Uh-oh. That's not good. Work. I know that. My problem is not just save the food. That is all that hard. And the same joke over and over again. What's my guy gone? I don't have one of this here. Eighteen dwarfs and dwellers. Anyway, I think I'll leave it at her, so I don't know. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe if you did enjoy it. and just stick around for the next videos. Bye guys.